We've got a monthly theme of escapes going on, and we're now approaching the point in time where we're going to be working neon belly escapes. We've got Dax here to demonstrate a good neon belly escape for you guys today.
All right, Jensen Neon Belly here. First thing I need to do is start to protect my neck here. My hands come up, my elbows are in tight. My inside hands make a C grip. I'm going to go down and find the top of Jarrett's ankle here. Other hands will slide down to his knee. From here, I'm going to hip out, extending my arms. This keeps Jarrett from falling into me. From here, I can hip out again and come back and start working my open guard again.
All right, guys, for more information, visit us at revolutionbjjashland.com. Find out info about our general curriculum as well as intro programs. Thanks a lot.